こんにちは。It's Nami from Just One Cookbook. Today, I wanted to share with you a unique way to serve gyoza. In Japan, we call it 羽根付き gyoza, and it translates to gyoza with wings. We make it by creating an extra crispy layer around gyoza. Not only its unique look, but it also creates additional crispy texture when you're eating it. Ready to make some homemade gyoza with crispy wings? Let's get started.If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and subscribe for more easy Japanese recipes. Thank you so much for watching and see you in my next video. またね!